I thought you'd never wake up, Ryu Hayabusa. My name is Lovelace, and I'm in charge of the Abysmo Laboratories. We shot you with enough tranquilizer to bring down a dinosaur, you know. You are indeed an impressive specimen.
What is this place?
Welcome to our virtual simulation environment. We would appreciate your cooperation for a few moments.
I won't help you.
I'm afraid you don't have any choice. In this simulated space, we convert quantum oscillations into real-time tracing and reconstruction of physical objects. In other words, this space is just like the real world. You can be hurt here, and you can die.
Expensive toy.
I have your friends with me. The woman who shot you, and her daughter.
You're dead.
If this all goes well, you might even get to see them again. So, shall we begin the test? I've been waiting for this moment. Show me what a master needs.
Remember,
you a little nostalgic? Ah, to be a bird, flying free. But you, my little falcon, will not leave this cage.
Masks. They allow one to play a role by hiding one's true face. Your mask is no different. Hero or murderer? Which is the true face of Ryu Hayabusa?
You can do better.
Fool!
Could you get all the way in here by yourself?
What do you mean, Ninja?
We're not safe. We killed him at the bridge!
Ryu Hayabusa. We trapped the rat. Open the capsule. Open it at once. Now, continue the experiment.
Kana and Mizuki.
This time we'll get serious. Isn't it just one?
Yeah!
Thank you for the data. And the wonderful stimulation. Now you will melt away into oblivion.
The lab chief is always making us do that.
The ninja?
Emergency. Emergency. Level 4 situation. Lab area 7. All researchers please evacuate to other levels.
it!
Managed to stop the blood.
You're the ninja!
It's dangerous here. You should run.
Did you come for the girl?
Yeah.
Okay. I have access to the elevator. Take you down to the lowest level.
Why are you doing this?
Don't look a gift horse in the mouth. I have a little girl about her age. Or she was last time I saw her. After I let you off, I'm going back to her. It's through this hall, right?
You traitor!
Yeah!
You're safe now. Where's Cliff? And Mizuki? That woman. Let's go find your mother. Kana, listen. Close your eyes. Don't look at anything. Don't listen to anything. You shut everything out.
Where are you taking me?
You don't need to know.
Where is Kana?
Now!
Is Kana okay? If you've done anything to her!
Shut up,
Lord.
Close your eyes. What is this?
The egg of a god.
What?
Kana! I was so worried about you. I'm so sorry. They had Kana. I had no choice.
It's fine. What do you want?
The modern alchemist makes the dreams of gods come true. I wish to see the birth of a new world.
We took a little sample of your blood while you were sleeping. A dash of your dragon ninja DNA. You are all descended from the dragon god, are you not? While not in this prototype here, it will prove a most useful ingredient when the time comes to give birth to a new god.
You know, I think you might add something to the mix as well. Goodbye! Of a god. It is imperfect. Born of a warped heart, it stands before you, incomplete, less than whole. Yet even so, it is far mightier than a mere man.
Take Kana.
Hayabusa.
Go!
Well, how we glimpse the power of a god?
Attached to the Kimmy.
You're coming with us, Ryu Hayabusa. You too, Ms. McCloud.